The project that we were assigned was partnering with Smithsonian Institution, the 3D digitization program, to figure out how can they better sort of adapt the tool that they have, which is called the Voyager 3D, to be more usable to the general public, the museum going public, as well as educators and students. So the Smithsonian is a massive institution, operates museums all around the country. And so the 3D digitization program is really meant to bring the Smithsonian's collections into the digital space and allow people who may not be close to the Smithsonian Museum to actually experience and interact with objects in their collection. The 3D digitization team, what they're in charge of doing is taking the sort of the most salient objects across the collections and then bringing them into 3D space by creating models. So that includes the spacesuit, space shuttle, dinosaur bones, fossils, and pretty much any important artifact that is already in the Smithsonian's collection. So they came to us with the ambition of improving their user experience and creating a user-centric foundation. So pretty much talking to users and using that to determine future iterations of the tool. So we really focused our efforts on these user usability studies and user interviews to characterize how different groups, whether that be educators, students, and the general public, use the tool or what they expected out of the tool.
What I did for the project is help conduct the usability tests at the beginning to get user research and then take those insights and incorporate them into new iterated designs. One of the main problems that we had with the pre-existing Voyager was the toolbar was really cluttered. We tried to declutter the tool by providing better iconography and more kind of steps and directions. So for example, the measure feature, users felt lost and they didn't really know what to do and like how to operate it. But in our prototype, we added kind of call to action buttons and instructions that guided the users how to do it better.
One of the classes you take as a UX major is like interactive prototyping. And that was super helpful. So once we took all of this great user research that we got, we were able to really apply those tools of like going from low-fi prototypes to medium-fi prototypes to high-fidelity prototypes to actually take this user research we had and bring that to fruition into a sort of final prototype that we could deliver to our client. I think the biggest takeaway here is like the level of treatment and the care and duty you have to put into your research and avoiding bias and build that trust, that level of trust that when we recommend things, even though we're still students, they would heed those recommendations and integrate it into a product that's used by millions of people.
My advice for students who want to be successful in working with a client is actually making sure that you're comfortable with your teammates before and have a plan every meeting. We got randomly assigned, but we actually just made such a bond over this project, and working with them and seeing them every week was something that I'm so grateful for. I made 3 besties in my last semester of college, and it's all because of this project.